Vâng.
This is the Mortal Kombat faction war. You
play
will now join
Eminem.
One of five factions comprised of Mortal Kombat X players from around the world in a
Choose your faction.
Oh man.
I'm military.
What do you think, Bryce? Which one?
Special Forces. Always.
Millions of years ago, Shinnok, one of the Elder Gods, turned on his fellow deities and invaded the Earth Realm. Raiden and the Elder Gods stopped Shinnok, locked him up in the Nether Realm. Others followed in Shinnok's footsteps, like Outworld's Emperor Shao Kahn, who was obsessed
it's
with conquering
Johnny Cage.
Earth Realm. So Raiden convinced the Elder Gods to enact the Mortal Kombat tournament as a way to even the odds, give Earthrealm a chance. For generations, Shao Kahn followed the Elder Gods' rules. The war moved to the arena, where he sent his toughest fighters to challenge
game.
Raiden's greatest defenders in Mortal Kombat. 2 years ago, we beat him. But Shao Kahn wasn't ready to lose. He violated the rules of Mortal Kombat and invaded Earthrealm. Most of Earth's defenders, our friends, were killed, turned into evil undead warriors. Despite the odds, we stopped Shao Kahn's invasion. As punishment,
Gasp, he broke the
Elder
rules.
Gods destroyed him. We thought the long nightmare was over, but it turns out that Shinnok had been manipulating events. Shao Kahn's invasion, his death. All part of Shinnok's plan to escape the Netherrealm and resume his war on the Elder Gods.
For my boy Scorpion to show up.
He threw the bolt into him.
Nice and easy for me.
Don't I always?
If by always you mean not once. Major? All right, you have the rendezvous coordinates. Far edge of the forest. From there, we access the portal to Raiden's Sky Temple.
Where there's an angry former Elder God and his devils waiting for us.
Gods, portals, flying demons.
Blind guys with magic swords.
The world has changed. For the worse, if we do not expel Shinnok from Raiden's temple. He means to poison Earthrealm's life force, the Jinsei.
And we're not gonna let that happen.
Kenshi and I appreciate the Major allowing us to join you. We're happy to help kick Shinnok's bony ass back to the Netherrealm.
Getting a little ahead of yourself, aren't you? Such a fan.
Ah!
Ahead of yourself, aren't you?
Imagine losing.
Gotta get back to the chopper. Sonya, get out of there! Was unpleasantly cold. Don't say I never did anything for you.
Yeah.
liked it better when we fought on the same side. You okay?
We fared better than the men.
Add him to the list of things Shinnok will answer for.
Raiden, we must re-fortify the portal's defenses below.
No, Fujin. It is too late.
The mighty gods of Earthrealm.
You befoul these hallowed grounds, Quan Chi. Be gone.
Surely you are pleased to see your friends. You abandoned them to their deaths. I return them to life.
A life worse than death.
One you will soon share, and my lord himself shall witness your fall. Striker's back.
Let's play the characters.
Also, Sindel wasn't his friend.
The real Jax wouldn't punch his best friend.
Johnny Cage, killing you will be a
pleasure.
The
only way that makes sense is if Smoke won the tournament. Which he didn't.
Gotcha!
Yeah.
No face could do that.
Johnny Cage, killing you will be a pleasure.
Personal opinion, I like this Johnny Cage voice actor over the others except maybe MK11.
Johnny Cage, killing you will be a pleasure.
Black man named Wreckus.
Yeah.
thank you and good night.
Gotcha!
Take that, idiot! Don't take it personal.
Phew.
We're gonna fix you someday.
Well, nice seeing them again.
Sonya, that's not him.
Is that the elevator?
Yes, the elevator.
Sento contains the souls of my ancestors. They guide me.
Could they hurry the hell up?
Guys, stay here. Close the door.
Open the reach!
You see it now, Raiden. Your legacy. You poison their hearts with hope.
And what do you offer? The same as you did millennia ago, when you betrayed your fellow Elder Gods and attacked Earthrealm. We stopped you then, imprisoned you in the Netherrealm. We will do so again.
Remove the shadow from the light. The shadow grows. The legacy of life is death, Raiden. My followers accept this and live on. They fight for me.
Jinsei.
Oh, I will. And all of Earthrealm will learn the truth. of death.
Look at this insult. Get ready for it.
Oh, sorry, ma'am. Didn't see you there.
Miserable wretch! Insignificant speck of feculent scum! How dare you! That is mine!
Ready?
As always.
She will be the first to join me.
No!
I'm not sure what just happened to me, but I am sure of this. You don't even think of hurting her.
Oh, no.
Death calls for you.
You don't even think of hurting her.
I didn't know a face could do that. You really are a fallen elder god.
Tokage deambulate.
Johnny Cage, the amulet!
No!
Johnny, did we?
Yeah, we got him.
Remain here. The chamber's properties will heal Sonya Blade in short order.
Quan Chi and the others, they're gone. A surge of power within the chamber overwhelmed my senses.
We can deal with Quan Chi later, Kinshi.
We've netted a bigger prize this day.
Shinnok's amulet. And within it,
old Fishface himself.
Let us take the amulet to the Elder Gods.
They cannot destroy it. No one can.
They might offer counsel. Shinnok can never escape.
The war is not over. Quan Chi has escaped. Why are you smiling?
She called me Johnny. Raiden told me later that I'm descended from some Mediterranean war cult, bred as warriors for the gods. I've never been able to resummon that green halo. Raiden thinks it was triggered when I saw a loved one about to die. How about you, Cassie? Can you summon anything like that? Or did it skip a generation?
Take it easy, Jin.
We didn't need a halo in Darfur, or Iran, or Kurdistan, did we, Jackie?
Nope, we didn't. Shaolin monks ever send you there, Jin?
I've seen plenty of action. Takeda and I both. Stuff that blow your special forces mind. At ease. You're all here because you deserve to be. You're beautiful and unique snowflakes. Now, as I'm sure you're unaware, judging from the lack of gift cards, today is our team's 6-week anniversary. Secretary Blake says he's pleased with our progress.
You could spit in his hair and he'd be pleased with our progress.
He was smart enough to have Mr. Cage put this team together.
I'm glad the Shura Ryu chose me to join. New places, new faces.
As the secretary pointed out, us older folks are going to retire someday. So it's time for your generation to step up. Shaolin, Shura Ryu, SF. Together. For your team's first mission, you're going to the Lin Kuei Temple. We haven't heard from the Grand Master in a while. So we need to make sure he's still on our side. That he's got our backs if things flare up again with Outworld. You need to bring him in. But don't be surprised if Sub-Zero's not willing to cooperate.
Why be worried about Outworld? I thought Kotal Kahn respected the Reiko Accords.
He does, but he's facing a civil war. The rebels win, those Accords will be history.
It is total core. These guys look like Blade.
20 million.
Emperor.
What's the expression? It's not worth the dirt on my shoe.
Kotal Kahn has always bargained with you fairly, Kino.
Sure, sure. I'm just saying. Upgraded weapons, my intel, and poof. The long Outworld civil war. Done. Might be nice to kick back a bit, eh?
You know Melina's location.
And a whole rebel army. It's gotta be worth at least 50.
I must attack her immediately. End this conflict. As you say, it drains us.
Right. Do we have a deal?
What is it, Devora?
The Emperor should not be concerned. Accident ahead. This one will clear it. Make way for Kotal-kan! Move!
The Tarkatans are in position. We await your order.
It is given, dearest Tanya.
Stopping a carriage is nothing. Killing an emperor.
False emperor.
Requires power. Power you have, Melina. And won't use.
It pains me to use it, Rain. I need more time. The usurper's excursion came too soon.
The rain falls when it may.
No matter. If Kano does what I paid him to do.
Now! Do it!
Quick time event. I'm gonna say it's trying to...
I can't hear a thing you say.
Thanks.
Akta Taknore.
You said a mouthful.
Wind and air.
Keep your 50 million. Melina's given me twice that to take you out.
Stay sharp.
Malene has given me twice that to take you out.
Sacrifice honors me. Bolinis!
Malina's given me twice then to take you out.
The night.
Thank you.
I use that breaker?
Melina's given me twice that to take you out.
You're not worth the dirt on my shoe. You are the Edinian, Tanya.
I'm pleased you remember me, Koatar.
I will never forget those who freed Melina.
She vowed to create a free Edinia, something you refused to do.
A united outworld stands strong against its enemies.
It will never be united under your rule.
Alrighty, I'm gonna hop off for now. I'll talk to you tomorrow, I'm sure.